Hello dear children and welcome back to the session of value education. Children, can you tell me which festival we are going to celebrate on 12th August? Yes, it is Janmashtami. And do you know what is Janmashtami? Hum Janmashtami kyun celebrate karte hain? Yes, because it is birthday of Lord Krishna. Hamare Krishna Bhagwan ka us din janam din hota hai. To kya aapko unke janam ki story pata hai? Do you know the story? What is story behind Krishna's birthday or Lord Krishna's birth? Let us see a very interesting video which will tell you the story of Lord Krishna.
Shri Krishna Janmashtami. Long ago, there was a king named Kans. He ruled over Mathura. He was very cruel and greedy. His sister Devaki got married to Vasudev. They were on the way when they heard some voice from the sky, that is Akashvani. It said, the eighth son of Devaki and Vasudev will kill Kans and bring an end to his cruelty. Kans was very angry after hearing this. So he put the newly married couple into the jail. When he got the news that his sister Devaki is blessed with a baby boy, he became angry and went to kill the baby. One after the other, he killed their six sons. But their seventh child was secretly transferred to Vasudev's first wife, Rohini. He was a very strong child and so was called as Balram. When Devaki's eighth son was born, they heard the Akashvani again. That voice told them to carry the baby to Gokul, a city on the other side of River Yamuna, and replace or exchange that baby boy with Nandrai's and Yashoda's baby girl. After that, Vasudev saw that his chains were automatically broken. He put the baby in a basket, took that basket on his head and started moving. It was a miracle that the doors of the jail got opened and security people fell asleep deeply. He started walking to the river Yamuna. It was raining very heavily with thunder and lightning. The river was overflowing with water. The level of the water was up to Vasudev's neck. It was very difficult for him to cross the river. A 10-headed snake called Sheshnag appeared like an umbrella to protect the baby from heavy rain. Vasudev found a path across that flooded river. He understood that it was not an ordinary baby. He was a divine child. Vasudev reached Nandrai's home safely and exchanged his son with Nandrai and Yashoda's daughter. He came back to the Mathura jail. When Kans got the news about Devaki's eighth child, he came to kill the baby. Suddenly, the baby flew away in the sky. She was a divine goddess, Yogmaya. She said, "O cruel Kans, Devaki's eighth son has already taken birth and he will surely kill you one day." Children, that eighth son of Devaki was Lord Krishna. He was lovingly brought up by Nandrai and Yashoda. When he was a young boy, he killed Kans and proved the victory of good over evil. And so, every year we celebrate Janmashtami with great festivity. People enjoy the game of Matki Phod or Dahi Handi. So, this was the story about Lord Krishna's birth and his parents. I hope you all have enjoyed the story related to Lord Krishna's birth. Wish you all a very happy Janmashtami. Thank you.